good old squad member Mouth Hunter with his killer smoke. Let's see how well I could do against him.
Sub-Zero, Triborg.
I shouldn't have won this matchup. Here we go though. Try our best here.
Round one, fight!
Can't he jump against smoke? He just catches you with a teleport. I'll let you stop jumping.
The cyber initiative is out.
We'll go 1, 2, 3, here we go.
Fight. Final round, fight!
He is so safe, Mouth Hunter, he is. He is just so safe. It's hard to deal with. It's like I can never, Yo, yo, Cabana, how's it going, my man? Good morning. These reeks is unreal, like fucking unreal.
Round
I usually jump here, but I'm not going to. Fucking hell, man, it's like I can't do anything, like, seriously. Fucking neutral jump, man. How dirty was that, eh? The bloomin' EX boom all the time, keep myself pretty on point. I actually tried to parry there when he done that slide. I really did try to stop it there. Sadly, I can't keep on going.
Sub-Zero wins.
This is not easy. This is not easy. Nah, Unicorn, I didn't play. I didn't play Command. I didn't play Kano, I'm afraid. No. Thank you. See, when you smoke, shouldn't you be able to allow to fucking throw? Smoke should not be allowed to throw.
You test my patience.
I think I would just phase and throw all the time. Kaban, how's things anyway, my man? How's things? Cyber Sub-Zero Sector, yeah. Sector, it's all a matter of opinion, I suppose. Yeah, a lot of people feel smoke's the best. Sector's really well-rounded, but with smoke, with the vortexes and the pressure and all the other things that he's got. I just showed you the reach, I was blocking right after that. Cyber Sub-Zero, what I feel with him is he's really quick and annoying.
Sub-Zero wins. Round one, fight.
Adding in more throws though. More throws are coming. you're getting Shrek known, pun intended. What does that mean? You mean now? Oh, come on! How can he do that slide and then kick right after it, man? That is so dirty. Fucking reach is unreal, it's like a shotgun jockey. Oh, what the fuck? How did that no hit?
Final round, fight.
That's really annoying. I'm at marked distance and he's able to punish her like it as a reaver. Dark, I am the same, man. I hate smoke as well. Like, it is so hard, you know? He's got so many options. It is so difficult. And I'm not the quickest. I am not the quickest person to react to things, eh? But, it's annoying when he does a move and you think, oh, I'll at least get like a wee poke or something out of it, and he's able to do that, like, down three or whatever it is. Telling you shouldn't be allowed to. You should not be allowed to throw. No throws allowed. That's what I would be. Fuck's sake! How could I not punish that fucking? Oh come on, man. Jesus fucking Christ. Someone nerf this smoke! Oh, that's annoying. That's annoying. I carried the bar too. Come on! Oh, fuck's sake, man. See, I hate that as well, a shitty wee low, and it's just the same shit again. Same with that move, it's fucking...
Triborg wins.
Oh, it evens it up. I would have loved to have had a win here. He beat me last time. I feel like I should get a win, but I'm not going in. It's just... I agree with you, man. It is fucking, it's disgusting. He's good, like, it's just you can't do fuck all. Because I just can't do anything, and it's just dare to push a button and he's able to block up for everything. Neutral jump. Jumping, I done jumping one there. Malfunter, do not be doing fucking throw city, man. Thank Christ. We done it, we beat ya.
Sub-Zero wins.
Come on, Malfunter, I deserved that one. You beat me last time. Jesus Christ. I feel like I can't do anything. I cannot do anything. It's just, as soon as I think about doing a move, you just destroy yous with someone else. I can't jump. So I don't know if you noticed, I tried to jump less. I'm going to take a minute now. I tried to jump less on that one. Good game, though, man.